Hello, today I'm here for more doing my makeup with me. And I've got some new products. Oh, it's so hard not to be able to see. Every time it hits me how blind I am. I should take my glasses off for a while before the video starts so that I get like adjusted. Because I can see eventually. All right. So I'm gonna go back to using this, and I actually found this one is the same thing, but it's a little bit of a darker shade, and I wondered if this is medium and this is medium light, and I wondered if maybe because I tried that medium before and it was too dark for me, but maybe now that it's summer it would be appropriate because of tanning. So we'll use the light one. We'll see how this goes. Now, I also got this. This is the only thing they had at Ocean State that looked like it was a beauty blender type of thing. And I feel like I should be using brushes more. I really can't see myself. I can't tell if it's just like wiping it all off of me. Well, I'll put it right on there. Maybe. I don't know. It's so light. We need the medium. Am I gonna in my hair? I think I have. I think it's in my hair. It's exaggerating my gray streak. I don't know how I feel about this thing. It looks like it is smoothing it pretty much. Now, what I've decided, this is the only concealer I have. It's this little lipstick looking thing. And I think that will be the best choice for the over eye situation. Okay, enough of all that. Now, I also got this new brush that I thought would be good for eye stuff. I'm wearing this very pink dress today. But I think we can do pink and yellow, which is my favorite color combination. I'm going to try to use a brush. I like this pink. Now, I'm thinking yellow and gold. For the inner eye situation. And some gold. And maybe some bright pink for the outer corner. I think I just spilled it all over my face. Okay. Now, I'm imagining I've got this light pink here. Above here. Very sunset-y. That's pretty nice. Should we do anything else? Maybe some of this highlighter stuff. If I can get it open. I just put lotion on. Highlighter stuff. I want to even put some of this like on the yellow. Yeah, that's doing what I want now. Great. Let's do some more highlighter. Let's do some nose highlighter. Ooh, it's a lot. I heard you're supposed to do right there. Okay. That's a lot of nose highlighter. Oh my God. Oh God. All right, let's move on. I want to do eyeliner. We'll do. Oh my God. Okay. All right, here we go. Okay. Oh, it's making me water. I'm gonna wash my hands. Okay, so let's do some mascara. I'm just gonna jump right in with the blue because it's what I like the best. What have we got for lips? I've got this cute little thing. I want to put some of this pink that I like and then some clear. Oh, It's a summer day. I guess I'm done. So, I don't think I'm forgetting anything. Maybe we'll do the brow stuff if we can find it. I think the brow stuff is in with the mascara stuff. Brow gel. I can't see. All right, well, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And it's been 17 minutes, so pretty good. Yeah, thank you for being here. And I hope you enjoyed. Okay, bye-bye.